We last left off with ancient Liyue beset by an ocean demon and a mountain dragon.
Oh my god, I can't believe my eyes.
Get a text from Alex that he's lost in the windy city. I said, hey bitch, where you at?
Riley!
Stop.
If you don't shut the fuck up, I swear to God, one day I'm going to shove my fist so far down your throat you'll never be able to burp again.
It's really cute that you're going to defeat me with the power of friendship and all, but again, I am the devil from the Bible, so I don't know how
you
well
motherfucker,
it's going to work.
You didn't let me finish.
I have all this power in my hands. Shut up the fuck up. I don't care. I do not care.
Drama club I was in had a show the next day, and my role was a stupid tree. The scene had a windy day, so when I started swaying my arms, someone gave a standing ovation from the audience.
Ooh, best actress ever. That's my girl.
What was he doing? After the show, he came over and gave me a bouquet of flowers and a gigantic teddy bear.
Babe, you know what? There's something wrong with my phone. It doesn't have your number in it.
He wouldn't leave until I put my number in his phone.
Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? She asked me, what have I become? And I'm looking at her like I know this one. I'm faded. Daddy, I think I've made it.
Monster's gone, he's on the run, and your daddy's here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
Are you happy to be in Paris?
We
stop it. Love each other.
Because she's probably sucking dick. Bitch, pick up your goddamn phone. You're gonna make me sick.
Hey, bitch, where you at?
I don't know where the fuck I'm at.
Can you hear me? Am I breaking up?
I can't hear it. Are you breaking up?
Get over here. Let's party.
I just don't wanna party.
Grab my purse, get a ride, and I'll meet you outside.
Across my memory.
But I don't really like you, myself. Simon fucking Cowell! I really hate Simon Cowell!
I love it when it snows. The world falls completely silent.
What the?
Can you hear that? The heavens are whispering to all living things. It's time for bed now.
Morning.
Evans?
Downey. Is that the last donut with red, white, and blue sprinkles? What did I tell you would happen if you ate the last donut with red, white, and blue sprinkles?
A little foggy on it, but I think it was something like raining down hellfire.
That's right.
And here I am without an umbrella.
I feel a storm brewing.
But there was one colt that I cared for. I knew he would be there for me. My big brother, best friend forever. Like two peas in a pod, we did everything together.
Dan said we were having burgers.
If Dan jumped off a cliff, would you? Chris!
Well, I mean it depends.
Don't jump off a cliff!
Well, I wasn't planning on it.
But if Dan jumped, you would? Chris!
I'd be a fearless leader. I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes ya, what's that like? I'm so sick of running as fast as I can. If I get there quicker, if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again. Cause if I was a man, then I'd be the man.
Door, if your haunted say
Let's go, walk in the party, I'm sippin' on Pepsi. We, no, I'm sippin' on Fanta. We gettin' lit, we got fans out of Atlanta. No, we got fans out of Atlanta. Come on, hit it one time. 8-3, she callin' my line. 8-late, you is my slime. Come on, we get caught for a dime. Come on. Come on.
Let's toast to nature's laws. Your symptoms have a cause.
This is crazy. What makes you think I'm jealous of Al Haytham?
It's his look, it's his vibe, it's his status as a scribe. Bet you nag him like a spouse because you can't afford his house. Hey! It's the clap, clap, clap he got. It's acting grand sage. Do you snap, snap, snap because his youth reminds you of your age? Turn the page, it could be the fact that you want his wage since you're always short of mora.
You know, they're like, I'm not poor.
For a second, just reflect and respect our intellect. Our theory isn't off the cuff, it's obvious.
I've had enough!
Fellas, he's jealous.
Come on.
No wonder why, if I was broke as you, I'd feel pathetic too.
I know you understand, I can't leave you alone. I give you my time, but you can't pick up the phone. Black and bitch, so tragic, call. If only me alone. Try not to be obsessed. I fucked up, old girl, I know.
Really think I care about those shitty actors? No, I do not. I am worth $4.5 trillion, and I have not one, not two, but three big booty Latinas waiting for me when I get home. Get your money up, not your funny up. Get scammed, shitheads.
I'll hate them is the worst. Oh, and another thing? He's been wearing my limited edition Weasel House slippers.
Kaveh, stop complaining about Al-Haytham.
Besides, why would he wear your slippers? He's so much richer than you. If he wanted, he could buy thousands of them.
On top of everything else, I think I'm getting sick.
At the mention of Al-Haytham, maybe.
Kaveh, as a forest watcher, I've seen my share of ailments. If you'd like, with Sino's help, I can diagnose you.
Do you think this is serious? Tell me what you see.
Cheeks are sunken like an old man's as he dies.
What?
And from the bulging of your eyes, you've got the most severe of cases.
That's just how my face is.
Posture shrunken, nausea is your new routine.
It's up to us to intervene and shed a light on what your symptoms mean.
All the indicators tell us you're jealous.
Huh?
It's safe to say I'll hate those great renown. In Tabak brings you down.
They tell us you're jealous. You're diagnosed. Let's toast to nature's laws. Your symptoms have a cause.
This is crazy. What makes you think I'm jealous of Al Haytham?
It's his look, it's his vibe, it's his status as a scribe. Bet you nag him like a spouse because you can't afford his house.
Hey!
It's the clap, clap, claps he got. It's acting grand sage. Do you snap, snap, snap because his youth reminds you of your age? Turn the page, it could be the fact that you want his wage since you're always short of mora.
You know, they're like, I'm not poor.
For a second, just reflect and respect our intellect. Our theory isn't off the cuff, it's obvious.
I've had enough!
Fellas, he's jealous.
Come on.
No wonder why, if I was broke as you, I'd feel pathetic too.
As clues are crude,
they tell us you're jealous. You're diagnosed. Let's toast to nature's laws. Your symptoms have a cause. You've been in denial, a while, but it'd be best if you confess the way you really feel. You'd share it, we'd hear it, your spirit would soar. There's no need to conceal what could help you to heal. So tell us you're jealous. We're jealous.
Tell us you're jealous, you don't have to play pretend. Tell us you're jealous, for this song will never end.
I knew it.
How hate them?
Yay!
Zum Verlust lässt sich hart zu Boden gehen und die Welt hält laut bis 10.
As a tooth, as deep as a bite, as dark as the night, as sweet as a song, as right as a wrong, as long as a road, as ugly as a toad, as pretty as a picture hanging from a fixture, strong like a family, strong as I wanna be, bright as day, as light as a plane, as hard as nails, as grand as a whale, as warm as the sun, as silly as fun, as cool as a tree, as scary as the sea, as hot as fire, cold as ice, sweet as sugar and everything nice, as old as time, as straight as a line, as royal as a queen, as buzzed as a bee, as stealth as a tiger, smooth as a glider, pure as a melody, pure as I wanna be.